The Toyota Research Institute was established in 2016, and it was created by Toyota to think about what's next for Toyota. And in order to capture some of the most innovative technology for the future, Toyota headquartered it in Silicon Valley. Now, we actually have offices in Ann Arbor and in Cambridge, Massachusetts as well. And that's because we really value our partnerships with universities. So we partner with Stanford University here. We partner with University of Michigan in Ann Arbor and MIT in Cambridge. And now we partner with even more universities. We have over 300 employees across our different sites. And we're focused on a couple research areas. The first research area is driving. And for the driving, we're looking at how do we create a car that's incapable of causing a crash, which is what we call Guardian. So the idea is the car would help oversee the human and keep the human safe. We also are working on automated driving, and the goal is to create a car that can drive itself. This is important for our idea of mobility for all. So somebody who is unable to drive or doesn't want to drive, maybe because of their vision or their age, will have the opportunity to get wherever they need to go with the car without having to drive themselves, which is a very exciting vision for us. We also do a lot of work in home robotics, which is not something people naturally associate with Toyota, but we think is a really important area for the future. One of the things that we pride ourselves on at TRI is not just thinking about what do we need to have next year or what's the next incremental change to what Toyota's already producing, but looking around the corner and what's the revolutionary technologies that we can develop that will make that possible.